In yoga, they say the way in which human mind works, the thoughts process come, accordingly its effect is there on your system, on your action. Now, there are two things. One is sadness, dukkha, and another is depression, that is dormanasya. Dukkha is something where you have to learn philosophically to overcome that. But depression is a very clinical thing. Depression is much deeper. Depression means the body itself has gone so much into a bad state that the machinery, our brain, is functioning in a different way now. There is some impurities in the machinery which don't allow our machine to function well. And so first that impurity has to be removed. Then only it will function better. So depression is something like that. So either people treat it clinically, but there also impurities continue. So best is to handle depression right from the beginning. Depressed person is a person who usually thinks differently only. He sees life differently. He wants to keep away from life. He doesn't want to face the world. He doesn't want to be with people. Depressed people avoid company. They would like to be aloof in the corner, sitting and thinking, feeling bad, sometimes crying. They don't want to eat. They don't want to do anything in life. Depressed personality. Now we have to identify what type of people we are, unhappy or depressed. Depressed person needs a specific management. He needs some support from people also. First, he has to clean his machinery, and for that he should learn to stop thinking. That thinking will stop when you start listening to music, when you start doing some physical activities, when you're working physically, your mind is in that work. Separately sitting in the corner and thinking, you would avoid. So the best treatment for depressive people is simple work. Simple work. Right from cutting vegetables to cooking, doing some activities in the kitchen or in the house, cleaning the room, cleaning the garden, removing the dry leaves. Such activity is one. Learning some music, learning some language, learning some subject which person can put interest into it, that would slowly take him out of depression. Because depression becomes his personality. So he has to work hard to remove depression. And so his life has to be organized in such fashion. Some compulsory routines have to come into the system. Compulsorily, if someone, one or two people come, you go for a walk. Listen to people, because depressive people will not listen to people. They will do things on their own, which would be wrong. They'll get more into depression. So listen to people. Come on, let's go for a walk. Go for a walk. Go and watch movie. Go and watch drama. You have various activities in front of you, and you should be doing all these activities as a routine, as a timetable. Change of work itself causes relaxation. Depressive person's timetable has to be absolutely tight. Some such activity where right every hour is organized. You have no time to sit and sulk. Slowly, proper hormones would be secreted in your body. These asanas, these pranayams, would work wonders. Depressive people should never do meditation. They should be doing guided meditation. Somebody says, think, listen, or feel. Such type of a guided meditation would be fine. But more asanas, more pranayams. So try and come out of depression fast. Person has to really identify that now he doesn't want people. He wants to be lonely. He feels disturbed all the time. He can't see good in everybody in life. He can't see good in any situation in life. Everything is wrong according to him. That is a depressive mind. So try and come out of this whole thing. Yoga technology part works wonders in coming out of depression. And that's why person should have what is called as a timetable fixed. With before food you have to do some asanas, after food you have to stroll, after 2 hours you have to take few deep breaths and pranayam. Fixed routines, and then change of work, going, listening to some music, learning some singing, instrumental music, dancing, all this will take you out of depression. Your life has to have some other areas which would help you to move and see life joyfully. So physically be active, stop your mind and physically be active. That is the solution of depression. So try, and it would work wonders. Life would be much useful, much better and much happier.